This one will be reading for the sign of Sagittarius. So what's Sagittarius possibly going through? One card for what Sagittarius possibly going through right now, Spirit. Just let me get give me one card for what Sagittarius possibly going through. I hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to the channel. Right now, with King of Earth, many of you guys could be going through a lot of turmoil when it comes to your finances. You guys are trying your level best to get financially independent, working hard on your finances, getting more stable in life. Okay, your all focus must be on getting more stable financially, in terms of your career, in terms of your business, in terms of your family life could be as well. Okay. With 10 of Air, you guys have gone through a serious ending, or someone betrayed you, or something happened that pained you a lot. Okay, with 10 of Swords, they in the past, I see you going through a lot of pain. I do not know what reason exactly in particular, but I do feel like you guys have gone through something serious. Okay, with King of Fire, this could be related to your love life. Someone you were connected with was not so loyal to you. There might have been some cheating that took place, which led to this painful phase in your life. With 2 of Air, this person also did not really give you any sort of closure. So there was no closure as such. Okay. So one card for what's coming towards Sagittarius. One card for what's coming towards Sagittarius, Spirit. One card for what's coming towards Sagittarius. With Messenger of Air, I believe someone is stalking you. This could be an air sign in particular. This person does keep a watch on you, does keep a tab on you. They might be behaving defensive. However, I see this person wanting to make a move back. Okay, this person is very much wanting to charge back in your life. So I do not know why, but I do feel honestly that July is a month full of reunions. So if you are in separation from your partner, I do see someone from your life wanting to return and wanting to return fast. So you guys can expect a fast changes of or action being taken by someone who was holding back. Okay, particularly it could be a water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, air sign, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Okay, doesn't have to be these two sign groups, but like could be any sign but I do feel someone wants your attention and they want your attention fast. Okay, Spirit, please give me one more card for what else is coming up for Sagittarius. What else is coming up for Sagittarius? So I believe Sagittarius is a lot confused right now. They are just wanting to stay focused on their finances and their family life must be. With Sun card, I do feel you guys will get attention. Okay, this is attention from someone who was ghosting you. I'll be very crystal clear. Someone who was ghosting you or had taken a break from you or just disappeared from your life is coming back and coming back fast. I see you getting attention from this person. Okay, for some of you, this person could also be a Leo. Okay, doesn't have to be, but could be. Okay, just bring me one more card for which come for sign of Sagittarius. What else is coming for sign of Sagittarius? With Wheel of Fortune, I see better changes in your life. If you felt your life was stuck at a place, I do feel there is going to be changes, some positive changes coming in. Things will move forward if it felt like your life was stuck. Okay, so let's start the reading now. So what's the overall energy going to be like between Sagittarius and their person? What's the overall energy going to be like between Sagittarius and their person? One card for that. With six of water, there is a gonna be a return of your person. So your person does think of you a lot. So you guys must be you know, also thinking of them. When someone does think of you in a positive way, chances are you also think of them. You know, it's kind of a psychology thing. I do not know what exactly, but when someone does think of you, chances are you also end up thinking of this person. Okay, with five of earth, this person misses you a lot. They keep on thinking of the good times that they have had with you. I do feel in terms of their energy, they are wanting to reunite with you. It's a very strong sign. I'm getting very positive readings like lately for every damn sign. So I believe that July start is going to be a month of reunions. Okay, so one card for their current intentions towards you. One card for their current intentions towards you. With moon card, they are not going to tell you everything, but I do feel they will keep certain secrets from you. They will not let you know about everything and whatever was happening in their life. They will return, they will give you their attention, they will want a reunion, but you cannot expect this person to tell you everything that they were part of or going through, or you know. So yes, this person will keep certain things hidden from you. Okay, with the moon card, that's their intention, to keep things hidden. They would also want to be they also want to know what's going on in your life. They are very curious to know what's happening in your life. It chances are they could also return for a reunion, yes, but they also are curious to see what you are up to. Okay, spirit, give me one more card for what action they want to take towards you now. What action is the Sagittarius person want to take towards Sagittarius now? With Chariot card, I believe they will make a move forward. This person will take action towards you. I feel a very strong yes that you will hear from your person, not just hear, but the chances are this individual might actually want to take action towards you, like physically be around you. Okay, so yes, that's what I clearly see. Okay, so this is what I feel. In terms of their feelings towards you, one card for their current feelings towards you, Sagittarius people. Excuse my shuffling, I'm very particular in terms of picking a card. Okay, so please be patient with me. My God. So we have the Strength card. I still see resistance from their side. Okay, with Nine of Fire, even if this person returns, I'll be very honest, I do not see them expressing much or saying much or doing much. That's the Moon card. Even if they return, I do feel this person will want to hide things from you, not just hide, but also resist the temptation of opening up emotionally to you. So I still see emotional imbalance or resistance when it comes to opening up emotionally. Okay. One more card for how do they feel for you when they think of you or when they miss you? With High Priestess, I feel like they know that they share a spiritual connection with you. They feel a strong tie to you spiritually. So sometimes you might get some telepathic communication from them. I know this sounds strange and crazy, but sometimes telepathic connections do exist. Spiritual connections do exist. For people who are part of this, would know it. But I do feel that even if you guys are apart, you guys are still energetically connected. You do get messages from this person spiritually or through through that telepathy, you do get some messages, okay? Even if you guys are in a distance, or some of you might be in a long distance relationship, doesn't have to be, but could be. But this person behaves very secretive with you. Even if they have feelings for you, they do not share it, okay? So this person hasn't really expressed much to you, okay? So in terms of where this connection is possibly moving forward, for Sagittarius, so for some of them, your person might feel it's better to just stay silent in, like, instead of expressing it. With Ace of Air, that's Ace of Swords, I do feel you guys will communicate. Communication is a sure thing for the next 7 days. Most of you will get communication, okay? That's a card of communication to me. With Ace of Water, there is a chance for you guys to replenish this connection, to come together. But chances are you guys might hold back because this person is not exactly opening up. You would want this person to be more clear, okay? So what are they wanting from you now? One card for what is this person wanting from Sagittarius? With Three of Earth, they want to partner up with you, okay? They want to transform this connection. They very much want to partner up with you. So what are they wanting to offer you now? So what are they possibly wanting to offer Sagittarius now? One card, what are they possibly wanting to offer Sagittarius? But darling, problem is, I still see on some which level that they are still, they do have feelings for you, but the problem is they do friend zone you time and again, okay? So even if they come forward, I do not see fast changes, like a big changes, like, you know, you guys start communicating, things move forward and you're back in a relationship. No. Okay, I do feel like they will start back on friendship and it will slowly move forward towards relationship. You cannot expect this person to come back and start a relationship, okay? That's not going to happen, okay? My readings are very straightforward. I feel like it is not going to lead to a relationship in one go, okay? This person will want to offer you friendship and then it's going to move towards relationship, okay? So one card of blockage for Sagittarius and their person. One card of blockage for Sagittarius and their person. One card for blockage. Please, one card. Yeah. With Star Card, this person, you know, in the past had other connections that they were a part of, okay? They were not really letting you know. For some of you, they felt like you they deserved better than you. I'll be very honest, my readings are very straightforward to a fault sometimes, but they felt like they deserved better than you, or it could just be been that they told you that you deserved better than them, but someone in this connection felt that someone was above them, okay? It could be that they felt they were above them, or they felt you were above them, so they did not feel worthy. But whatever it is, the problem is someone in this connection is a little above the other person. You guys are not equals, okay? You guys are not on the same page, okay? So that's something I see for now, okay? For some of you, for few of you, there might have been a third party interference, okay? It doesn't have to be, but there wasn't you know, this person had to choose between you and something else, and they chose something else, okay? It could be a person, it could be a thing, or it could be work related, but they had an option, okay? It could be mostly like related to a person, okay? They made a final judgment and they did not choose you, they chose something else, okay? So yes, this was a reading for the sign of Sagittarius. If I took a little longer time in order to pull the cards, I'm sorry. I try to do it my way. And if you really resonated with this reading, do consider hitting the like button, darling. Subscribe, comment, and thank you for coming in. And I hope you have a great time ahead. Cheers.